I'm at Universal now. I'm going to Halloween Horror Nights tonight. I probably won't vlog much because it'll get dark and then you won't be able to see anything. So I'll see what I end up vlogging, and yeah, I'm excited. I love Halloween Horror Nights. Can't wait to drink. This was the cutest little case, but it never has my size. Ugh. You know, so cute, man, I love it. These are so freaking cool.
There is.
Look at that one. I wish they had Dobby. Oh man. I think these are new too. Christmas at Universal. They have these banners, some ribbon, and ornaments. Cute! I love this tree. Nice little sweater jumper thing. Oh, that's so soft inside. Oh, so pretty. And I really like this scarf. I always get my name wrong. It's Demi, not Debbie. Jesus! This is going to be a scare zone. Alien fighters? Uh-huh. This coming up is going to be my favorite scare zone because look at all the pumpkins in the trees. So cute, I love it. I'm gonna take a selfie right here. I took a selfie with him instead because that was kind of boring over there. I haven't seen this movie, but I should because it looks awesome. Hello, dude. Gosh, I love the pumpkins in the trees. They look really real. Can't wait to see this at night when it's all lit up.
Because Chassie should be getting her stuff.
This pumpkin in the back there. Cool. There's another dude up there. I think that's about it. I love the scare zone. I love it. Candy corn. I want to try that one. I'm just going to try the candy corn one eventually. I'm not going to do it now. Sorry it's loud. Logo, whatever the hell is going on. Glow in the dark. I'll try to get a good glow clip later. These are the houses. I have fast passes or express passes or whatever, so hopefully I get to do all of them. Pretty sure I am because I paid a lot of money for it. These are the scare zones. Their heads are cut off. Right there. That's so funny.
It's shiny.
So I'm not gonna film inside the houses because you can't, and knowing me, I'd get caught doing it. There's security like every corner, but The Shining was pretty good. It was actually a nice length of a house, you know? Felt like it wasn't gonna end.
I got scared like 3 times, but it was mostly like jump scared. I think we're gonna do American Horror Story next, and I'm really excited because I love American Horror Story.
To be of weak nature. This is the type of man or woman not worthy of our society. But if, oh, citizens, if you have chosen to side with us, blessed be! Hair. Oh, and I believe it's her mummy. How delicious. Oh, and our nice youth. Rebellious, perhaps? Yes. Feisty? Has a little bit of life in him, which will give you a good run for your money. But you know, It does seem a little crowded up here, don't you agree? So, let's play a little game. Let's play eliminate one before we auction the other two. Let's do it by public acclamation. Shall we eliminate the rebellious youth? The young lady, the daughter. Very popular. Or mummy. Well, it seems you've chosen victim number two. Stand her up. Stand her up. Don't worry, my darling. This is only going to hurt an awful lot. Thank you, my dear. You know, you really ought to get yourself your own militia. They always come in handy.
My phone is dying, so I don't know how much more I can film, and it's getting dark, so if my phone dies and I can't do an outro, thanks for watching. Look what I just got. I love it so much. I'm about to go eat a pizza at Monsters Cafe because I'm hungry and I'm drinking and I feel sick. I haven't ate much today.
Let's go.
least favorite. I don't like clowns. Officially dying, so bye guys.